off made to wonder why it should be thus all the day long. While there are others living about us, never molested, though in the wrong. Farther along we'll know all about it. Farther along we'll understand why. Cheer up, my brother, live in the sunshine. We'll understand it all by and by. When we see Jesus coming in glory, when he comes from his home in the sky, then we shall meet him in that bright mansion. We'll understand it all by and all by and by. Father, cheer up, my brother, live in the sunshine. We'll understand it all by and by. We'll understand it all by.
Blood of the Lamb. There is power, 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 wonder-working power in the blood of the Lamb. What a friend we have in Jesus. All our sins and griefs to bear. What a privilege to carry everything to God in prayer. What a peace we often forfeit. Oh, what needless pain we bear. All because we do not carry everything to God in prayer. Have we trials and temptations? Is there trouble anywhere? We should never be discouraged. Take it to the Lord in prayer. Can we find a friend so faithful? Who will all our sorrows share? Jesus knows our every weakness. Take it to the Lord in prayer.
When the trumpet of the Lord shall sound and time shall be no more, and the morning breaks eternal bright and fair, when the saved on earth shall gather over on the other shore, and the roll is called up yonder, I'll be there. When the roll is called up yonder, setting sun, let us talk of all his wondrous love and care. Then when all of life is over and our work on earth is done, and the roll is called up yonder, I'll be there. When the roll is called up yonder, when the roll is called up yonder,
to heaven. What a day of rejoicing that will be when we all see Jesus. We'll sing and shout the victory. Onward to the prize before us. Soon his beauty will behold. Soon the pearly gates will shall tread the streets of gold. When When we all
get to heaven, what a day of rejoicing that will be. When we all see Jesus, we'll sing and shout the victory. When we all see Jesus, we'll sing and shout the victory.
They linger. get on with it here.
I come to the garden alone, while the dew is still on the roses, and the voice I hear falling on my ear, the Son of God discloses, and he walks with me, and he talks with me, and he tells me I am his own, and the joy we share as we tarry there, none other has ever. I'd stay in the garden with him, but the night around me is falling, but he bids me go through the voice of woe, his voice to me is calling. And he walks with me, and he talks with me, and he tells me I am his own, and the joy we share as we tarry there, none other has ever. Joy we share as we tarry there, none other has ever
church in the
church in the dell.
Oh, come, 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 come.
Oh, come to the church in the wildwood. Come to the church in the dell. No spot is so dear to my childhood as the little brown church in the vale. Church in the wildwood, come to the church in the dell. No spot is so dear to my childhood as the little brown church in the vale. Oh, come to the church in the wildwood.
Someone gave us, and how my mama put those rags to use. Now there were rags of many colors, but every piece was small, and I didn't have a coat, and it was way down in the fall. Mama sewed the rags together, sewing every piece with love. She made my coat of many colors that I was so proud of. And while Mama sewed, she told a story from the Bible she had read about a coat of many colors Joseph wore. And then she said, I hope this coat will bring you good luck and happiness. And I just couldn't wait to wear it, and Mama blessed it with a kiss. My coat of many colors that my mama made for me, made only from rags, but I wore it so proudly. And although we had no money, I was rich as I could be. In my coat of many colors, mama. My breeches and holes in both my shoes, in my coat of many colors. Well, I hurried off to school just to find the others laughing and making fun of me. And my coat of many colors that Mom had made for me. And oh, I couldn't understand that, 'cause I felt I was rich. I told them of the love that Mama sewed in every stitch. Why, I even told them all that story that Mama told me while she sewed, and why my coat of many colors was worth more than all their clothes. But they didn't understand it, and I tried to make them see. True, we had no money, but I was rich as I could be. In my coat of many colors, Mama made for me, made just for me.
Just the other night, at a hometown football game, my wife and I ran into my old high school flame. And as I introduced them, the press came back to me, and I couldn't help but think of the way things used to be. She was the one that I wanted for all time, and each night I spent praying that God would make her mine. And if he only grants me this wish I wished back then, I'd never ask for anything again. Sometimes I thank God for unanswered prayers. Just remember when you're talking to the man upstairs. Greatest gifts are unanswered prayers. She wasn't quite the angel I remember in my dreams, and I could tell the time had changed me and her eyes too, it seems. We tried to talk about the old days. There wasn't much we could recall. I guess the Lord knows what he's doing. After all, and as she walked away, I looked at my wife, and then and there I thanked the good Lord for the gifts in my life.
Crucify him. and I saw him die. Back inside the house again, the guilt and anguish came, and everything I'd promised him just added to my shame. When at last it came to choices, I denied I knew his name. And even if he was alive, it wouldn't be the same. Then suddenly the air was filled with a strange and sweet perfume. The light that came from everywhere drove shadows from the room. And Jesus stood before me with his arms held open wide. Then I fell down on my knees and I just clung to him and cried. Then he raised me to my feet, and as I looked into his eyes, the love was shining out from him like sunlight from the skies. Guilt and my confusion disappeared in sweet release, and every fear I'd ever had just melted into peace.
precious blood of Christ. No guilt in life, no fear in death. This is the power of Christ in me. From life's first cry to final
from a mile away. Sounds so good, but I must stay away. And that train is a beauty, making everybody stare. But its only destination is the middle of nowhere. And you know there's victory in the Lord, I say.
Came before the groceries and the rent. Among the local women, there'll be a slacking cheap, 'cause Jesse won't be stepping out again. The scars on Jesse's knuckles were more than just respected. The county courthouse records tells all there is to tell. The pockets of the gamblers will soon miss Jesse's money, and the black eye of the law will soon be well.
They baptized Jesse Taylor in Cedar Creek last Sunday. Jesus came to soul and Satan lost a good right arm. They all cried hallelujah when Jesse's head went under, 'cause this time he went under for the Lord.
Now Nancy Taylor can proudly speak to neighbors and tell them how much Jesse took up with little Jim. Now Jimmy's got a daddy, and Jesse's got a family, and Franklin County's got a lot more land.
They baptized Jesse Taylor in Cedar Creek last Sunday. Jesus came to soul and saved, lost a good right arm. They all cried hallelujah when Jesse's head went under, 'cause this time he went under.
Lose all their guilty stains. and shall be till I die.
There's a land that is fairer than day, and by faith we can see it afar. For the Father waits over the way to prepare us a dwelling place there. In the sweet by and by, we shall meet on that beautiful shore. In the sweet sing on that beautiful shore, the melodious song of the blessed, and our spirits will sorrow no more, not a sigh for the blessings of rest. In the sweet by and by, we shall meet on that beautiful shore. In the sweet Father of love, we will offer our tribute of praise, and the glorious gifts of his love, and the blessings that hallow our days. In the sweet by and by, we shall meet on that beautiful shore. In the sweet on that beautiful shore, in the sweet by and by, we shall meet on that beautiful shore. In the sweet by and by, we shall meet on that beautiful shore.
satisfied mind. Money can't buy all your youth when you're old. A friend when you're lonely, or peace to your soul. The wealthiest person is a pauper at times, compared to the man with a satisfied mind. When my life is over and my time has run out, my friends and my lovers, I will leave, there's no doubt. But one thing's for certain, when it comes my time, I'll leave this old world in with a satisfied mind. One thing's for certain, when it comes my time, I leave this old world with a satisfied mind, satisfied mind.
Audio Jungle.